Circle Detroit's going to Motor City Comic Con. I'm your host, Paul Schmaltz. I couldn't be more excited! You know, just walking in is fun. We got monsters, princesses, whatever. You even get a chance to see some superheroes in their own natural environment. There's a bit of a line, but it goes pretty fast. Once inside, it's a trip. Probably the best people watching you'll ever see. But by far the best part of Motor City Comic Con is seeing all the people dressed up. People can be themselves here. There's no judgment. Also, there's a bunch of booths set up for things to buy, toys, swords, and yes, even comic books. They have stage shows, but really a big draw here is the celebrity guests. They have a wide range. You do need to pay a little bit extra to meet them, but the crowd still lines up. Everyone's excited that Surfing Detroit is here, so let's go check it out.
Nanu.
Hey, sorry, did you talk to Fonzie?
Yeah, I did.
Because Fonzie's, you guys know each other, right?
We're long thumb battlers, everything.
That's right.
We had a little battle.
I forgot
We've mended fences. Yes. We're doing good. Yeah. I shared him a few recipes for, eggs and stuff.
All right.
Yeah, but, and we had a little bit of a little...
They really made you put on a wristband, huh?
Somebody to love.
Here taking pictures with people, meeting the folks, having some fun.
Is this your the first time you've been to Comic-Con?
It's not. This is the third time I've been to Comic-Con.
I'm surprised you're not behind the booth there.
Sometimes I like to come out and mix with the people, talk to them. Come on, talk to little people.
There doesn't seem to be any trouble going on here.
No, it's all good. Who's going to hurt Hellboy?
That's right.
Asta.
Asta and
Kirito.
And what are you guys in anime or?
Yep, anime. Sword Art Online.
Is that a movie or a show? Or
a show.
It's a show?
Yep.
Okay. And you guys get superhero power?
We don't. It's more like swordsmanship stuff.
Oh.
Because they get trapped in a game, so it's not like magical or
anything. Trapped in a game, okay.
Yeah.
You fight your way out.
Yep.
Is that it?
Okay. Yep.
And are you guys friends?
In the
game, I know in real life you are.
Yeah. In the game, we actually get married.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, how about that?
Yeah.
Are you guys that close outside or no?
We're actually sisters.
Oh, okay. Oh, is it the same every year? Does it get better every year? Is it?
I feel like that every year we've had something different to appreciate about it.
Uh-huh.
Like, the first year was just like our first Comic-Con ever, and it was really cool.
Yeah.
And then like the second year we were like all about the actors, and then this year is the first year we like dressed up.
Yeah.
So like every year like we've gotten to kind of experience another aspect of the comic.
That's what it's all about.
I'm Geralt of Rivia from The Witcher.
Yeah.
It's a long name, but you can call me Siri.
Siri?
Oh, okay.
I'm not sure where you guys are from. Is that Valyrian steel?
No, not quite. It's actually a Witcher sword.
A Witcher sword?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright, so what do you guys, are you guys have superpowers or anything?
Well, I use actually these right here, and these basically give me immunity to vampires. Which
looks like you need a refill.
Yeah, I need to refill it off.
One sword is silver, one's regular. His silver sword kills monsters.
Oh.
The other's for
humans.
Yeah.
Man, we could get rid of a few in today's world.
Now you guys aren't in the same world, are you?
No,
he's my photobomb. I'm from the real world.
I want his driver's license.
But
not like after this, so this end closes at 7. Is there like after parties and stuff, or is it just?
We're gonna
go to Culver's after this.
There's gonna be a rage room.
Yeah, we're gonna people are gonna think we're. Yeah.
Well, you
flipped
right
in. Flipped my hair and they thought I was crazy.
Yeah. I don't know how people will feel about these though.
Well, that's true. Although you'd be able to cut your food really quick.
Yeah, that's true.
We're here at Motor City Comic Con and we have
Brianna. I'm Brianna Scott, known as Breezy Spreadlove. Well, I'm trained as a holistic health counselor, so I also use my artistic abilities to help you move through your trauma.
You guys are?
Ursula
and?
And Ariel.
Oh, okay. And why'd you guys choose these costumes?
Ursula's one of my favorite characters,
yep.
So I told him he needed to find something that would match.
And what a perfect fit. Right?
Only I shaved my chest and he didn't, so he's more Barry-o than Ariel.
Authentic.
You know, there's no shaving under this.
Yeah.
He's French.
But you're comfortable in the water.
Yeah, I'm a French
So have you guys been to Comic-Con before?
Yeah. This is getting bigger. It's huge. When we walked in, we were shocked that they opened up another whole wing of it, so it's been awesome.
So it's growing every year? It's getting bigger every year. Okay,
you
guys ever go to San Diego? Have you guys ever done that one?
It's like the grail, the holy grail to get there. We would love to.
Well, so what do you think about this year? Is it, have you been here before?
I'm here. I've been here for about 6, 7, 8 years. I don't know. A long time. Actually, I had 3 costumes yesterday. And this is my second one.
Do a lot of little kids know who you are?
No, little kids know. But anybody who's from this age above, everybody knows Underdog. Everybody loves Underdog.
Yeah, I love
him. I am Wanda. You killed my boyfriend. Prepare to die.
So that's it. Motor City Comic Con is highly recommended. It's also recommended that you get dressed up.
Are you going to buy a shirt? Are you dress up? You're the only guy at Comic-Con that didn't dress up.
Am I?
Yeah.